What's up? Can you hear me okay? Usually I have some audio issues as I start up, so we'll jump on a game here in just a moment. Sounds like I can hear the audio on my end. Looks like it's working. Sweet. You want to see Alien or Aliens? Because we can play either one. I can only see your post once, so it looks good on my end. So, if you hit left flipper, we do these green modes, which is Alien, the original. And if we hit right flipper, we jump over to the blue modes, which is Aliens. All modes are different. You're stuck in one movie until you play all four, five modes from the other. Start with some Alien here. See if anyone else hops in. My LEDs have started acting up the last couple days. Pretty sure it's my fault. I tried to adjust something. Well, and the adjustment did not go great. Also, let me know if needs audio adjusting or lighting adjustment. I didn't hook up any of my extra lighting just because I've got my windows open and my doors open and it's fairly bright already. Ooh, there we go. Alright, shooting it into that scoop is how you start your modes. So this is tunnel hunt. Basically, you have three tunnels, and you're trying to shoot it into number one and three specifically. Sometimes tunnel two lights, sometimes it doesn't. I don't know if that's a code issue, if it's an LED issue on my game only. Well, there's number two. Still says we need number three up top, so my guess was that number two is not supposed to light just because it's such a difficult shot, but I'm just not certain. Alright, I got a ball save there on the left, and that is a code issue right there. I want that second ball drain. That just completed a life cycle. Alright, there we go. Let's feed the upper flipper. And there's number three. And then we gotta go into the airlock. Complete the mode. Which is something that I think a lot of players, as they're first trying this game, aren't realizing, is you have to pretty much on almost all the modes. As you complete it, you put your standard shots for it, and then you have to hit airlock to like finish it out. There it is. 25 million, that's going to be pretty valuable. 7 million for the mode. Alright. I just wanted to point out on the screen right now, you can see where it says press launch button for, there's a picture of a shotgun, and then it's two xenomorph hits is what it says below that. So I'm going to hit my start button here, my launch button. All right, so that hit me. That's like I shot the alien head, the xenomorph head in the back twice. Now my next one is smart collect. I'm going to use that again because it should give me the chest buster shot because I need that for life cycle right now. So I'm going to press it. Oh, it didn't because I had a multi-ball ready to go. So it gave me the shot for sentry gun to start the multi-ball. Well, that's okay because this multi-ball makes you shoot the orbits. Anyway. So here we have two standard jackpots. That then lights the xenomorph head. Now I need to again shoot the orbits. Back over to this left one. Got another weapon, but I can't tell what it's going to do for me yet. Almost used my weapon there. It was double scoring, but we drained. Excellent. Oh, I'm sorry. No, Taylor did not get it. And it is very fast. It's funny that you say that because just yesterday some guy started a thread on Pinside basically saying like all the alien videos you've watched make it look really boring and really slow. And I mean, the reality is, for the most part, my game's the one that's there's the most videos of out there. I've streamed it quite a bit. And, as you can see, it's not slow at all. It's incredibly fast. I don't know if Taylor got to play this weekend. He went to Allentown. Start another mode here. Oh, missed it. Again, just gonna ignore one of those balls. Oh. But, yeah, my game was used at Texas Pinball Festival. That's where I bought it. Sorry, I put my dog went through the door here. And then I took it up to Pinball at the Zoo Show, and it was used there as well. So this is called Acid Burn Mode. You want to shoot the blue shots, but not the green. Shooting the green takes away value. Shooting the blue. Oh, see, I shot green. Not good. Oh, I can't hit that. Damn. Left ramp. But anyway, yeah, the guy kind of like said the game looked really boring and slow, and everyone kind of chimed in, being like, dude, what game have you been watching? It's really fast. Alright, ball three. I think we're one life cycle away from the save newt multi-ball, so we're gonna try for that. There's two of our shots. Ah, get up there. There it is. Left upper ramp feels great to hit. For the started Save Newt. Won't lie though, I don't really know what I'm supposed to be hitting once I start it. Looks like right ramp's lit right now. And if I ever can hit a shot, that's what we'll go for. Alright, that also completed dropship, which doubles scoring then. Two multi-balls running at the moment. So that's part of the reason it seems so hectic. So your sentry gun multi-ball is going to cost me right there. But basically that one is activated through switch hits. So it is pretty easy to start. It's the one you'll see the most. And it's the only one that you can stack with another multi-ball. The Save Newt multi-ball is the hardest to get because it requires 12 shots to start. You did hear that right about the alien and aliens. So basically, if you do alien, it's kind of like Transformers. There's four modes and then a mini wizard mode. Once you play all of those, it'll then jump you over to aliens and again have four modes and a wizard mode. Right now I have my mode start ready. I've played Save Newt and I've played Sentry Guns. Let's shoot, start another mode. My weapon, my power up right now, if I were to hit launch, is a 2 second ball saver. So I basically really want to save that for when the ball is draining. And it can, you know, give me an out. Here, I'm gonna let it go. Hit that ball save. There we go. Works to perfection. There is a hyper sleep lock. I still have a power up. I just used it. I don't know what it did. There's my face hugger. That shot was worth $3 million. Shoot the airlock to win scene. There it is. All right, we completed that mission. Almost 12 million points, so that's awesome. We've got one mode left to go. Our next power up is, come on. Two xenomorph hits, which usually there's a good chance that will. There's another lock that's gonna start our hypersleep multi-ball. There we go. So we're gonna do another multi-ball. Hypersleep is considered to be your standard one, but the reality is it doesn't start nearly as much. And it's kind of like, oh look, everything's up for jackpot, all your major shots. From what I can tell, which probably isn't much, because it's hard to hit that upper shot, so you don't actually play it all that much. Or you do what I just did. I believe hitting the jackpots, though, adds balls into play. It's like you're waking up everyone from hypersleep. That's kind of the gist I've gotten off of it. So my right orbit's lit right now. I got that one. Ooh, So my power up right there was two xenomorph hits, which is the alien head up the middle, and that was enough to start my what is called the ambush multi-ball. I'm having a really good game here. I'm glad I streamed this. So an ambush, you got different color shots that you'll see across the play field that are lit. Those are the xenomorphs coming to attack you. And typically, I believe, you have like multiple targets that you can hit to register as the jackpot. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Save that. So I double drained, but it saved them because they both drained like at the same time. So I got lucky there. Oh, that's what we wanted. We want to feed that upper right flipper right now, however we can. Not going to happen, so I'm just going to pause that out. Shoot this left ramp. And start our last mode, ideally. So in this game now, you will have seen all the alien modes. This is Fine Jonesy, orange shot, left orbit. I want to hit that right away. Oh, it moved. There it is. Okay, now we hold orange shot's airlock because I hit it already once. So I just need to finish it by shooting the airlock. No! Oh, that was close. There it is. All right. Sweet. So we've lit and self-destruct, which is the mini wizard mode. Daphne, get down. Sorry, dog's on the couch. Oh, no. All right. You still have to qualify the mini wizard. Just like you do all the modes. You get the left and right in lanes. Man. My bonus multiplier is up to 12. There, that's gonna not get the in lane though. Shoot. Okay, let's focus here. Focus. Alright. That's gonna qualify us. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh. That's another life cycle. That's good. There we go. Watch the light show on this mode. It's fucking awesome. It's gonna go all yellow like the beacons do in the movie, actually. Daphne, get away from there. Daphne! You will see a lot of blue shots on the playfield. Luckily, we get a ball save here. I just doubled my scoring in here by using my power-up, which is awesome. There's both ramps, and I need to hit both orbits. That right orbit's usually the more difficult one, so I'm glad we hit that right away. Left ramp is still so good. Oh. There it is. Now we need to go to the airlock to finish it. I haven't done this yet. I don't know how much time I have. Oh, man, that is something not good. That is a code fuck up right there on my screen. Did we get it? We just hit self-destruct. I don't know what's going to happen. Purge, I have not seen this. This is all new to me. Holy shit. Oh, that looks cool. Looks like we need to shoot the xenomorph up the middle. So I'm going to try and do that. Oh, not good. Shoot the xenomorph, that's what it says. Oh, I missed again. Oh. There it is. Back to the airlock. Shoot airlock. I think we beat it. I think we beat the fucking self-destruct. That was fucking awesome. That's another thing. So with the, that left out lane, it's huge. You really got to use that left flipper for defense. Any balls that are headed that direction, I make sure I am flipping with that left flipper. Almost guarantee that you will need it. Oh, arrow ball there. Oh, come on. Oh, man. No extra ball. Woo-hoo.
We got problems.
Dang. Alright. Well, got to see some new stuff. That was pretty cool. Megalo17, thanks for joining us. Oh, just shy of the grand champion. That's not bad. Man, that game really came together well. And you hear there is a real knocker in there when you get a replay, which doesn't matter because I'm free play at home. But that did just pump me up. That was pretty cool. Definitely happy with how that went. Alright. Well, I feel like everything after that's going to be anticlimactic. But we'll do it anyway. So, let's do one more. How long that game was like a 20? That was like a 20 minute game. That's awesome. I'm going to grab a Diet Coke real quick before I start the next one up. Oh man, I'm already sorry that you had to hang out with Taylor, man. Thank you, dude. That's honestly the best game I've had. I had one game where my score was higher, but it had to do with just all multi-ball, not really progressing so much through there. So I'm pretty happy with that one there. LSRE Fim, I don't know how to say your name, but thanks for tuning in. Let's start up another one, and let's start with Aliens this time. Since you only got to really see one of those modes before I drained. I got my oven preheating. I'm going to make a pizza and take a nap before we're done here. But let's get it started. If you guys have any questions about anything in the game while we're playing it, just let me know. I'll do my best to answer them. No promises, but I try. Shoot the right ramp one more time, it'll start double scoring. So I'm gonna try and start double scoring before I actually start the mode. There we go. You beat him on Alien, nice man. I was glad to see that one showed up there because I know they were worried there wouldn't be any there. People were asking about me bringing it, and I was like, I can't make the show, I'm sorry. Come on. What'd you guys think? Was that one, did it hold up okay at the show? How was the show? I've just kind of seen Taylor's pictures, actually. I haven't really talked to him a whole lot. Alright, we are going to try again to go mode here. Right now, if I I were to shoot the left saucer. Ooh, that was close. Nice little center post action. My left saucer is lit for the sentry gun's multi-ball. And I'm just gonna try to nudge. Ah, not good. I'll try to point it out when we start up this next ball here. Trying to get control of the ball, and it's hard. Oh, thought I had to grab there. Oh, I don't think I registered my ball save. I think it went over the insert. If you can see the one flashing on the far left, that's when it's flashing red, you know you have sentry gun multi-ball ready. My dog's trying to get some food. Give me one sec here. Come back for another. Oh, you are another one of the drivers who watches shit, like me. Good job. Just be careful. Don't die watching me. I'll feel bad. Try not to talk to you too much. Yeah, Taylor told me he liked Houdini. That's one of the few things I heard. Definitely had potential when I saw it at Texas, so I will reserve judgment until then. I really struggled with the art package. Ooh, oh man. I think Taylor was already back today because he had to coach some soccer, but I'm not 100% positive on that. Here in this mode to burn them. They have really cool fire lighting effects, and then you drain, and it doesn't matter. Terrible. Alright. Last one, then I'm gonna make some lunch. Try to catch a nap before I have to go work at the bar for the night. I had to get up kind of early today to go help a friend set up a bank account, and then I cut my grass and I raked my leaves. Yeah, I do spring raking instead of fall. And in the process of some dishes. I'm sure it's probably hard to hit on the show game, because it just takes a while to get used to. But if you can hit that upper left ramp, the upper right flipper on this game, it feels really good. And it's nice because it doesn't feed. I mean, it's nice. It makes it harder. It doesn't feed back if you hit that upper ramp. directly to your flipper. So it really makes you kind of earn things. I like it. I really want to put this on location, but it still has the ball save issue in the code, and I think it's just going to really confuse people. There we go. Tunnel hunt mode, which has awesome GI effects, basically makes everything dark, blue, except for the tunnel shots you need to hit. Jar number one, which is far left, and then number three, the upper left orbit, which is a very difficult shot to set up. You gotta kind of shoot in orbit to get it to that upper flipper, or feed it from the lower, left. There's a lock on the upper left, which also is going to give me double scoring. Oh, man. Oh, what a save off that post. Damn. Got some highlights in this game. It's been nice. Four-way combo. I need to shoot the face hugger right now. I'm not paying attention to it. Time is going to run out. But that'll start a multi-ball. Fail the mission, but that's alright. So when you're seeing crew member revived, I believe that's the hypersleep way of saying a jackpot. As you're waking up all your companions. Oh, and I started sentry gun, so now I've got multi-ball stacked. What's funny is, as I've had friends over to try this game out too, I find like pinball people figuring out what to do, and then I find new people. And I'm guessing this applies to Metallica too. They are just shooting the shit out of the Xenomorph head. So, like, I'll barely ever start the ambush multi-ball from that. And these new people come over, and that's, like, all they do is start ambush multi-ball. So they just keep blasting up the middle. And I think I somehow had... There he goes. Yeah, every once in a while, you get multiple drains. This part sucks, as the game loses track of a ball. And I tilt it out. There we go. Alright, cool. Short stream, but I had some success. I'm gonna exit out of here.